I'm right behind you, Sheldon.
That was good fun. I'm gonna call it that, guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it that.
Yeah, I am as well.
We took everything there, didn't we?
Oh, yeah. That was actually quite fun. Actually, that was my first time with you guys on Arma.
Oh, well done.
Yeah. Picked up well. Took me ages to get all the buttons.
What are we doing? Just emptying mags?
Grenade
out! Yeah, you should see your old governor in the circle.
Oh, fuck!
What's the matter with you?
I got you in the head, Sheldon.
You dropped the grenade.
I did. It was. Sheldon looked straight at you and, oh, no!
Very good.
Well,
I'm recording that. Four, five, eight.
I am well and truly Winchester.
Hadouken!
I need air!
Whoa! Wow. The hell was that all about?
What?
One, taking command.
Do you know that,
one, four, four, zero, five,
that
eight.
Gunship at Fob Alpha?
Yeah.
I just got in it, and I got catapulted.
Yeah, I've noticed that. That's what happened with the Blackfish. It got catapulted. Earlier.
Was that the explosion I heard there?
We don't have a radar anymore now.
Oh,
you're joking.
I'm not even joking. It's not fair.
Oh,
round hit. I can't tell if he's down or not though. No, I think he's still up. But did you see where that round hit though, Neil?
Yeah, I don't see him.
He's engaging.
Yep. Oh, I got him, but you got me.
Oh, bummer.
Oh god, things look funny from really far away.
Didn't break that.
So you're going back, so that was it?
That's it, it's that kill.
No squads.
If you see each other with dots, squad.
Oh, it's so tempting, Willow, it's so tempting.
And for me as well, mind.
You kill us all. I could just lock my vehicles and no one could fly them.
Okay, I'll attach both things. Tank and the puller.
Can you?
Both. This would be interesting.
Yeah.
I'm getting out of this fucking thing then. I'm out.
I've got a gun. Okay, who cares?
God, I'm going to jump in the back of the helo, but...
I'm going to get the tank.
Where are we going? Where's next?
It is...
Polky.
Who's Polly fucking doodah. Yeah, that one there.
Polly Oakey.
Yeah, Polly,
okay. Put the kettle on. Your loads are flinging side to side.
Come on, Eclipse.
3 meters.
This is where they.
The load is on the
like
ground.
And just explode.
It's on the
it?
Ground. DCS.
Quad.
Just so you know, there is.
He's flying the chopper, come on.
There's a vehicle up here.
I had the option for triple cargo as well, to be honest.
That was the guy that followed us earlier, wasn't it?
Hold on.
We'll have run out of fuel by the time you boys get going.
It's meant to be quads, I think.
But he wasn't in the pilot seat, he was in the coach.
Alright.
Right,
okay.
Here we go.
So oh, if you're expecting me to fly, it's not going to happen.
He's gonna bang together like conkers, aren't they? Or knockers that used to be. Those Karaka things.
I'm getting the tank, so hopefully I'm sort of safe.
The movie clip from the A-Team. Tokes in his tank dangling them.
We're in a tank flying, what? I'm in danger.
That
was a drag. a drag takeoff, wasn't it?
Landing's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, you need to stop. Tighten the landing sat about 5 miles away from where we need to stop.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, there's a conker thing going on. I can't believe the Jeep's upside down.
Where's yourself? Is he in yet?
Yeah, I'm in the
in the fucking psycho unit.
I'm in the chopper, I'm being saved.
Ish.
See you, bashing round.
Oh, that's just gonna be carnage on the land, isn't it?
Well, one's upside down for starters.
Give him a bit of space, mate, on it.
Motherfucker.
Where's he, T?
Is he?
Yeah, eyes on.
Oh, yes, 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 going in.
Oh, yeah, he's running away.
Oh, yeah.
Line in.
There goes Rocket Man.
They're bringing a tank with them.
Rocket Man!
Oh! They all fucking missed.
Oh, right, right.
There's no way.
Who's shooting the tank?
just get a big shot and let him know we're here.
Yeah, they're gonna turn around and gun him.
Make gun on the tank, too.
I can't get the big gun pointing down.
Not a good idea, don't do it.
You fire that gun, it's gonna fucking knock you flying, isn't it?
Recoil.
Oh, this is not gonna go bad, is it? Right, I'm gonna rappel out.
We're taking fire.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's gone in the grass.
I've lost him.
Oh, okay, but he's on the grass.
Oh, oh god, and he got squished!
Hang on.
Did you squash it?
No, I nearly got squished rappelling out of the chopper.
Oh, let's repair this.
Where the hell's that truck go?
I'm looking, I can't see.
God, it's just like a war zone, isn't it? Yeah.
Supposed to be in it.
Who's that walking out right side?
Yeah,
he's fucking dead now.
Whoa! Who's that?
Oh,
what?
What the fuck happened there?
I get well shot there. He was running the air about 30 foot.
What did you want the hand of God to do?
To move the helicopter because it's right next door to a tower thing.
What is it with you guys and parking? Look, there's it's nothing not, around you. There's a sodding great big me, tower man. Thing.
I was comfortable just hovering near it, forgetting that the blades went out.
Yeah. In fact, the blades are intertwined around the building.
Right.
I'm so screenshotting that because that is brilliant.
That's cool. Listen, that's cool. That's one hell of a manoeuvre, I tell you.
There's right, nothing John, else
around. Go back to the other heli and let's fix that bad boy up properly.
That one... did it start to fix?
Yeah. That one right there. Let's go back to that one. I'll run, mate, rather than you... Or I'll run down the side because you might run me over.
No, there we go. Wait
oh
for me.
God.
No.
Yeah, don't move. There's one in right there. There's one right there.
Waiting.
Fragging. Oh, it's bounced off.
Oh.
Run, Dan, run!
I'll try a bit higher. Another one going in. You guy, get behind the wall in case it bounces.
Run to the next state, mate. Make sure to be
safe. Oh, it bounced off the fucking curb that time.
Well, I'm flanking right.
Ready. Oh, bollocks to this. Fuck off. Stay there. Don't move. Don't go in.
So I've got him.
I got him as well.
No, I got him. You finished him off. You scattered his body over a wide area.
It was just because there was a single shot, and all of a sudden there was just this cloud of explosive dust everywhere.
Where did he go?
I'm definitely recording that.
He doesn't like my tactics.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hang on. That's it.
When he done that, he's got there on the hill. Up there, see him running.
He's down.
Okay. He took a bit, didn't he?
There's a guy in the road.
Scanning around. Yeah, no eyes.
Okay, that might be one for Dan. Just there he is. He's hiding down. He's got down.
Bad sniper on my side.
That's it. He's got a brick wall in his head.
That's it. That's it.
That's one way of fucking doing it.
Is he under that wall?
Yeah, he was under the fucking wall. He's now brilliant. Pancakes. He's now pancakes. He's fucked.
Best kill ever. All the time.
Yeah, eyes on.
And I'm lying down, so I don't really want to move.
Oh, I see him.
There's one there.
I learned this from a video, it's what's called a pedestal attack.
There's one there.
Essentially, you approach the target from where it can't shoot you, i.e. directly above.
And you hope.
Oh. Drums, that was funny.
Somebody near you?
John's next to me. John?
There you go.
I'm just taking out these bloody parachutists.
Don't worry about them. Revive thing, me.
We can... Who's next? Who needs reviving?
I do.
I'm coming to you.
Is that chopper still about?
Oh shit, fucking need reviving, man.
I think
don't worry about the paratroopers, the paratroopers that shot me.
Here he comes, you know, trying to lock
him. But you need to shoot down the helicopter first, I suppose.
Alright, fired.
That's you. I'll go and get chokes as well.
Shit, that was a miss.
Yeah, cool, watch out for the paratroopers.
Yeah, the ones that I was fucking shooting.
Yeah, but you need to shoot down the helicopter.
Oh shoot, that looks like a twat.
Oh, I'm down now as well.
Oh, that's gonna land on me!
Oh, that's gonna land on me!
I saw that coming on me.
I'm down.
Right, I'll respawn. I'll respawn.